I think it's having a hard time remembering Westminster.